sometimes spend time building this. So we find ourselves.
And you can't miss Dave. Sequin trucks. Breland with one of the most on the left that scored. Neither.
Oh!
Damn! By David, used to clutch and hit. Breland, who still looks shaky. Mark Breland doing.
Doesn't have his legs under it.
Time by Mark Breland. And Mark Breland just.
The Starling fight, the first Starling fight. Big, big rock.
Oh, another big left hand by him. These two fighters away. Scored. And again, Mark Breland takes a left right on the chin.
Aaron Davis comes out to fight, we could have a very short fight.
What you meant.
Aaron Davis is tired right now. Mark Breland can get his legs
to the left here in the second round. And Buck shot to the chin to wobble him.
Where that left hook? His legs are gone.
The eye of Mark Breland is starting to sweat.
Just doesn't take that much to get him in.
Of Davis happened. And this just, let's get it early. Under control.
Mark trying to line up the right hand. Listen to Joey Fraio and his.
Not profusely, but.
Through the first minute of the second round.
His last bout against Curtis.
A solid 10 round. Said that natural talent, but didn't apply himself. There, good.
Opportunity to find out about Mark. Check now for Mark Breland.
I think, you know, Mark's hard. Is really, I mean, he was conscious that in no way should got him in the trouble that he was in.
Oh, another good left hook.
And he's hurt again. Time in three rounds.
We're coming to the end of the third round. Down goes Breland.
There's the cuff, and there's the left to put him down. Or, I'm sorry.
Malt liquor, professional boxing, and very much up for grabs.
Like trying to get his senses
back together. Again, the jab. You heard Joe Fair.
I think I might be tempted to lie about it, even if I couldn't, Dan, if I had a chance to win.
I wouldn't plan on winning a 12-round decision. Now, wait a minute, Mark.
That's as Mark has ever taken, including the two. No, he's going to just be the precision punching and power.
Aaron Davis has been inflicting damage.
Beat through that nose.
Back into the ropes, although.
Like they have enough left to go the distance.
30 seconds left here in the fourth round. Oh, there's a little showboating by Aaron Davis and Mark Breland. Under the eye.
And the worst thing.
Close the eye quickly. Good combination by Mark, and now
could go the distance.
Now for the right eye, so you can keep him.
That's right. As Mark, they consider puncher's glove. Reyes 8 ounces, haven't done a
bone feet.
Mark cosmetically in a corner, but Hunter can stop this fight at any time. Practically every
Breland right on the eye.
Ball. I really have to say that above the eye, but that Antwell should have been out earlier between rounds.
Well, Aaron Davis has just
said he didn't have it, and
he wasted 30 seconds.
We're not even halfway in this fight.
Realize that that eye isn't going to allow him to go. Ooh, just took a jab right in the front. We'd like at the end of this round, we're going to Hills Lane, Channing Breland.
Yeah, Marcus. The fact that he has hung in there after being badly hurt.
And then, oh, another jab by Davis scores.
And again, Mark's legs are all physical strength.
Brown and Alex, Joe Ferriello in Mark Breland's corner said it all when he said, Mark, it's here with the condition.
Something had to happen. Mark was getting hit so easily. It's not yet.
We're so close to the end. Mark Breland, the Golden Glove champion, fights for as much as
that he'd injured the right elbow. I checked on it. I was told by Shelly Fink, his manager, the right hand.
Two. Slowed Aaron. Aaron Davis attempt to protect that eye. A good combination by Britt.
One good red to
the crowd gathered around Aaron Davis. Ballooning right eye. The swelling underneath the eye. And Aaron Davis. And a golden eye.
Just let every
left uppercut by Davis. A left hook. Nothing back. Now Aaron Davis out.
Exhausted.
And Mark Breland, his best punch of the fight. A left hand. And a right uppercut. Aaron Davis is hurt. Is hurt.
And if Mark Breland can land one good
for shaking his head, and he lands a left in the eighth round in Reno.
Times in their career for Aaron took his shot. To Let's see who finishes round eight with the...
A wide breathing heavily.
Mark Feining dropping.
Both fighters in trouble. It is for Breland.
Told Mills Lane it was okay.
The left nose and the mouth. Hands by Aaron Davis, yeah, as he's holding that right in reserve.
He's doing
Look at the blood from Breland.
He's doing...
Wild left from Davis came back. In front of his eye, right, that chopping right by Breland. And it's almost exclusively a left-handed fight this round, Alex. The entire round, and Mark Breland walks right into it.